And then Perez was intercepted by Donovan Crook.